Okay, controller say, controller say. Yeah, what's that about? I hear you saying. Yeah, controller say. Yeah, what's this really about? Is there anyone who controls our lives? Is that the controller? Who's the controller? Yeah, if this is a matrix, who's the architect of that? Who decides what goes in life? Run the tune. Yeah, let me get into a vibe. Yeah. Think about manifesting yourself. Manifesting yourself. Think about, yeah. Think about manifesting yourself in existence. That's what it's about, yeah. The controller say, yeah. This way of doing things, yo. This life, this existence, there's a way of doing it. There's a methodology, yeah. It's like, it does look like a game of a controller, isn't it? Yeah. With rules, governing equations of the universe that we have. Yeah. You've got to think about manifesting yourself in existence. I find myself in situations where the actions that I make, even just touching something, sometimes that doesn't exist. It doesn't register in existence. I have to touch something 3 times for it to register once. So just keep trying and make sure you register your acts. Your acts in existence. That's what it's about. Yeah. So controller say, it's like the battle that we have, yeah? This is the main mission that I have, yeah? It's something that is metaphysical, if you like. It's not no more tasks are not involved in that. We're talking about metaphysical ones. Shit to do with your mind. So controller say, so as I'm battling them, yeah, I'm letting off so much energies and forces, yeah? Shit that is affecting Earth, so those who control this, they must know about me, yeah? They've been asking about me. They must have seen me from 2,000 years back and talked about me. But yo, I'm a disciple of Christ, so that's how I turn, you know? I call myself Devil Psychiatrist, Christ Disciple. I'm the one. So, controller said it's like that. The battle reached a point where they have to talk to me, but they can't admit to what I do in my mind. They can't admit that I have a special power inside, but they still have to recognize that. It's a bit like how Alexander went to a village and they told him once that, yo, you've conquered us, but you haven't untied that knot in that rope. He said, bring me that rope. Let me untie that knot. Let me see if I can't. They said, no, many people have tried before and they all failed in that one, where he said, I've conquered all the men that will give me consequences for not breaking it, right? And he took out his sword and broke the knot apart. He untied the knot. It's a bit like that. So if I untie the knot, I would expect Earth to follow suit. There will be a revolution on Earth. Earth would have entered the third stage, the third class. The third class of consciousness or civilization has arrived, and that's me. That's what a controller said is. And the people who are called the powers that be, the ones that control Earth up to date, will have to recognize me. Yeah? I call myself God's ruler. I'm the ruler that he uses to measure things. When I move this side, the whole world moves that way. If I move that side, they move the opposite way. That's how it goes in this life. Where do I stand in existence, in the grander scheme of things? I know I'm not the most high, so I must be close to him rather than farther away, because I've got special powers that he bestowed upon me. So it's a bit like that. I'm on a mission from the most high. I'm not on these normal things and the mundane things that you have. My concerns, what makes me prophetess, is not the same issues that another man will have. Yeah, I'm more concerned with preserving the individual's sanctity of his mind and his existence. Yeah, your consciousness, your sentience, all that is personal to you. No one should be violating that. So that's what I stand for. Yeah, I don't believe in activism outside of my mind. I told you, everybody sees blue when they look at me, but red inside. You can't see that one. I have to tell you if it's right. So controller said it's like that. We've got to know ourselves and we've got to know what's coming up. Yeah? If what I'm doing is affecting things in such a way, no one's going to want to give me that pride. No one's going to want me to feel like I rule this world. So I have to kind of see the signs when they come. I simulated all this from 6 years back in time. I knew that if anything worked from the meditation that I have, they'll start to turn up with acronym in it, people to observe. They do reconnaissance and surveillance on me, but all those are early signs, and it gets them try was about another issue. It's about preserving my rights. But then I'm back to the mission. My mission was not that. My mission is to bring about the Most High's will on earth, yeah? What the Most High wants, that's what will happen to us. If what I'm doing is affecting everyone randomly, the only one that's responsible for random activity is the Most High. Because no man can plan a random act. We could just do that like a child. That would be kind of random, like. But if you do that too many times, you can even form your words. You can read them well. So, controller said it's like that. It's like this is a metaphysical existence that we have here. Like, it's not something that we've been told. And the ideologies that we have right now are telling us not to believe in established customs that we all have now, you know. So our life is changing. Yeah, the things we knew are changing. I was thinking about density that time. Yeah, I was thinking density. Would they see that as a crime? Yeah, because density tells you if something's different from the other. It tells you, if this rooster can lay eggs. So would they get rid of that because they've got some kind of phobia attached to that? So I don't know. But if you get rid of that, the civilization that we have is done. Yeah, and everything's gonna collapse like a rubble, and we'll all fall down. So we have to be careful with our artistic reasoning. That's what I was telling people the other time. That's been my message. But when it comes to that, we talk about fairy tale living. It's gonna look like a cartoon by the time I'm finished with this planet. reality is gonna look more like a cartoon where it just don't fit right, and it's glitching all the time. So we have to be prepared for that. That's why your existence, you have to do something 3 times just for it to register once. Yeah, reality is starting to look more like it's not set, and if it's not set, then what will be, and you just have to believe in the Most High. And when you see the blinding light, head towards that one. Controller said it was like that. Yeah, maybe the people who control this world will give me what I want, which is for everyone to leave my mind and leave me at that. And we can leave it at that. Yeah? But if you stay in my mind, you're gonna have to make some kind of payment, because like if you walk through a hole with 1,000 people for an hour, when you look back at that, it will need renovation and we need to pay for that. So I'm gonna need, every time you go through my mind, you cause me some health complaints and ailments and problems and diseases can develop over time. So I can't have people going through my mind and using that for free. So what I'm doing is just defending that to make sure people don't go through me, because that will kill me in the end, and I have to defend that before my life. So controller said was like that, and as I'm defending myself, you'll be accusing me of wanting this and that, but all I want is for you to leave my mind. If you can do that, we have peace on earth. But if you don't do that, things are gonna hit you from outer space, and I don't even know any of that. Your mind will decide what comes to take us out. I see the sun's activities going up now, but we're in a global minimum. So I don't know. Anything can happen. Just keep an eye out for everything, like the controller said. You lot are mostly got handlers controlling your ass. So when they instruct you to do something, you have to obey that, because you don't know shit. Yeah, people are believing in science when they actually don't know what science is. Yeah, so when your controller tells you do something, I advise you to do it, because you're gonna listen to me straight. But now you have to go and try and set me up with your controller, but it's just another human being. So I expect him to be affected by my mind's activity too, that just like you are. You're calling someone who's getting zapped up too. So once he tells you to do something, and it's your controller, not mine. But anyway, I know what I want. What I want for my mind being used, and if I don't get that one, I keep doing what I'm doing until my mind is clear of all human beings. So that's the way it is. Controller said, when I told you to treat me a certain way, you must listen to that. I don't undermine anyone's authority to rule the crap they have. That's it. Controller said, remember that. Yeah, it's your controller, not mine. Done. Sure.